This is the mission desk.
Hey, you two! Glad you made it! Did you hear about Meister Jin's challenge?
Who is that?
I guess I'm not surprised you don't know about him, Lilin. Meister Jin is GB4's best player. He's practically a legend. His record is insane. His team is expected to win every tournament this season, practically unopposed. He really does live up to his name. Anyway, he helped the devs to come up with a special, limited-time challenge mission. We've been improving a lot lately, so I figure we could use it to test our skills. What do you think?
I would like to attempt this test. I want to use what I have learned.
All right, it's decided. The rewards are good too, so that's something else to look forward to. I can't believe we're actually going for Meister Jin's challenge! Get excited, you two!
Hooray.
Okay, sure. Good effort. But you're excited, right? Let's go show the champ what we can do!
Mission accepted. Prioritize the target. Seems very strong.
Cleared the mission.
Makes sense these enemies are tough. I wouldn't expect any less from Meister Jin's challenge.
Are they?
Seriously? You're something else, Lilin. We're falling behind here, though. If this keeps up, we won't clear the mission. Hey, fearless leader! Hit him with Awaken like you did before! Oh, not something you can just throw out at will, huh? I guess that's fair.
Mission accepted. Prioritize the target.
Complete! This is a strong one! Believe it, we did it! We cleared Meister's challenge mission! And you were great today, Lilin! You were always a natural, but your teamwork is loads better!
I have studied your lessons well, Tao. Thank you.
Hey, no need to thank me. I love helping people learn. I didn't notice any bugs this time either, which is good. We managed to clear this one all on our own.
I'm glad that it went well. I admit, I do not like the idea of receiving help from bugs. There appears to be some kind of commotion.
You're right. I wonder what's up.
Good job on that mission, you three. I was hoping someone would beat my challenge.
Wait, your challenge?
Tal, is this person your mother?
No, he's not my mom! Meister Jin, I can't believe it! Is it really you?
I assure you, it really is. I asked them not to put my avatar in the marketplace, so I'm pretty hard to fake.
You are Meister Jin? Tao says you are the strongest player in GB4. What do you want with us?
I heard there was a player who used Awaken in a recent team battle, so I was intrigued. I've been watching people attempt my challenge mission through the monitors. It was you who used Awaken, wasn't it? Not just anyone can use that skill. It's an ability that can only be used by those who truly connect with Gunpla and Gunpla battles. It seems there is incredible potential within you.
Oh man, a compliment from Meister Jin himself? I am so psyched!
But he wasn't talking to you.
I know, but seeing your friends succeed can be exciting too, Lilin.
You both showed great promise as well. That challenge was no easy task. You should be proud.
I appreciate it, Meister. Our whole clan has been working really hard to get to your level.
I see. Then why don't you try competing in the next round of clan battles? They should be announced right about now.
So that's what Gunpla battles are all about! Hey, hey! It's Riko! Thanks for tuning in once again for today's GB4 News! Our top story today is one you've all been waiting for. The clan battles return! That's right! Once again, it's time for the best teams to prove their worth. Sign-ups for the next clan battles are officially open. These battles require top-notch teamwork and are the perfect place to put your training to the test. Details will be announced at a later date, so stay tuned. This is Riko signing off. I'll see you next time.
By fighting in clan battles, you can improve not only your individual skill, but that of your entire clan. And after what I saw today, I think your clan is ready.
Right! Thank you so much! We'd be more than happy to participate!
Glad to hear it. I look forward to watching your battles then.
Meister Jin wants me to compete! He's even gonna watch my matches! It's like a dream come true! Wait, maybe it is a dream. Lilin, quick! Pinch my cheek!
You want me to damage your Gunpla? Why?
What? No, not literally! Come on! How are you not excited about this?
You're acting very strange today, Tao. I did feel great strength in that Meister Jin person, though. It was familiar. He was like you.
mission desk.
Take a look, even if you don't want to! Hello, everyone in the lobby! It's your favorite GB4 reporter, Rico! And guess who else?
Are you all out there building your Gunpla? It's me, Mr. Gunpla!
That's right! Today, we'll be discussing the latest news and events in the world of Gunpla! Speaking of, a new round of clan battles has finally begun! I'm so excited!
Me too! I can't wait to see these fierce and passionate battles!
Talk on the town is that Meister Jin is expected to continue his incredible record! What are your thoughts?
Oh, he's the odds-on favorite for sure. But you never know when new talent will appear. I hope this tournament reveals some unexpected rising stars.
I hope so, too. Everyone's excited to see a challenger who could claim the Meister's crown.
The clan battles are about to start. Bring it on, baby.
Honestly, I'm a little surprised a clan of beginners like us is even allowed to participate in the clan battles.
Me too. Turns out you can join this one no matter what your rankings are. There's basically only one condition to join. Your clan has to contain 6 or more members. And as it just so happens, we've got that covered. I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 5? Huh? Hold on, this is weird. I could have sworn we had 6.
Mister?
That's it! Where is Mister anyway? I contacted all the clan members and told them to meet here for the battle.
Hang on, is Mister even officially in our clan? Did you ever invite him?
Oh no.
What is the matter with you?
Please don't be so hard on Tao. Mister isn't like the rest of our group.
You're right. He's twice as useful as most of us because he's been playing for way longer. Which makes this even worse. We don't have enough members. What are we supposed to do?
We just have to find someone to act as an emergency replacement.
I fear it may not be possible to find someone suitable on such short notice.
How about me, m'lady?
I'm sorry, but who are you? We're rather busy.
I'm Mashima, and I make the impossible possible.
Like I said, it may be impossible to find someone suitable on such short notice.
Wait a minute. I literally just said I'd help.
We all know what kind of help you're offering. So buzz off and leave her alone. We're busy.
Oh, calm down, kid. You'll understand when you're older.
Plenty, and we don't need someone like you.
Why not? Don't we need one more person?
Lilin, teamwork and trust are critical in clan battles. We'll never win the competition with a sleaze like this guy.
Whoa there! You may not appreciate my charms, but my fighting is top-notch. I am a veteran of love and war. Just give me a chance to show you what I can do.
What are you babbling about?
Wait, he might not be lying. This is a pretty high-quality Gunpla. competition-level stuff at least.
In that case, how about a trial run? He can use this next battle as a chance to prove himself.
That's all I ask. It'll be easier that way. Then you'll see my skills!
This isn't going to work. He's gonna get us killed trying to impress her.
Oh, ye of little faith. Let's get going, shall we? Keep your eyes on me, m'lady. Man, I was hoping that Sheena girl would be in the first match with me. The whole point of volunteering was to impress her. Hope she's watching at least.
You know, a lot of people don't like it when you're that forward.
I'm just saying, I would have stayed in the lobby if I'd known.
Well, I know for a fact she watches our matches when she's online, so you've still got a shot. If you help us win, that is.
Right. That settles it, then. We're definitely winning this match. Just try not to hold me back, you two. Okay. So that's the other team, huh?
Careful, Mashima. They won't be easy.
I hope not. After all, I've got to show my girl what I can do.
What? You mean Sheena? Dude, come on, you barely know her.
Don't have to. One look and you can tell she's all class.
I mean, you're not wrong.
You guys, just take it easy. This is our first mission together, so I'll do the heavy lifting on this one.
Mashima? But I don't get it. If you're this good, why aren't you on a team already?
Who, me? Come on. I don't have time for just one team. I'm a popular guy. Anyway, let's head back. My girl is waiting for me.
That's our first clan battle victory!
So who was watching? Come on, fess up!
Shockingly, it looks like you aren't all talk. You're not bad.
All in a day's work. So now that I've proven myself, when do I fight alongside your beautiful teammate?
Maybe someday.
Lovely.
That wasn't exactly a yes, Mashima.
Wasn't exactly a no either, my man. You gotta take the small wins where you can.
Microscopic, maybe.
It was nice to meet you too, Lilin. Hopefully we'll talk more now that we're clanmates.
Yes. That does seem likely.
You are pretty good, Mashima, but I still don't know if I'd trust you to watch my back. And you weren't exactly Mr. Subtle about your reason for joining.
That's pretty harsh. What, are you saying I'm not allowed to like Sheena?
No, but... Fine, but if you push it, we'll kick you right out of the clan.
Wait, no! I just went through all that trouble to get accepted. Okay, I'll dial it back a little. And hey, thanks for giving me a chance.
Dang, he's smooth. Well, I guess we've got a full team after all then. Ready?
This is the mission desk.
In war, you have to think two or three moves ahead. Well, I certainly got that part covered. As an advanced AI, I can think 100 moves ahead. Hello, GB4 fans! It's your favorite news idol, Rico! And here again is Mr. Gunpla.
Thanks for having me. Tell me, Rico, how do you manage to be so smart and so cute at the same time?
Oh, you know, advanced AI programming and a team of truly dedicated character designers.
Now that's what I call a winning combination. Technology really has come a long way.
It really has, but we should really focus on the clan battles. All right, mister. The latest lineup has been announced. Tell us who we should watch.
Well, I'm just a lowly human, but I'm keeping my eye on this next match. What does your database tell you about the two teams we're about to see?
This battle is between two relatively low-ranked clans, and neither of them are very experienced. Why has this one caught your interest?
I like to anticipate the unexpected, and one of these teams has been full of surprises so far. Despite being relatively new on the scene, they managed to beat Meister Jin's special challenge mission just the other day.
I heard about that. Apparently, one team member even used the Awaken skill in a previous battle. That in-game recording was corrupted, though, so it's mostly rumor.
That's the beauty of it, Rico. Everyone loves a little mystery in a Gunpla match. Their opponents are no pushovers either. They've been steadily climbing the rankings with their fantastic teamwork and synergy. They're a team with solid fundamentals. I wouldn't be surprised if they had experience in other competitive games.
I see. So even a battle between lesser clans could be something worth watching.
Both teams recently joined GB4, but I suspect they'll give us a fight to remember! They might even be the rising stars we've been waiting for!
Most people only talk about Meister when it comes to these tournaments, but you've got me rooting for these rookies!
Hey, they were talking about us on the news! Wait, are we famous now or something?
But weren't they talking about him?
I know, but it's our team too. We deserve to bask in the glory a little.
Yeah, but they could have spent a little more time talking about our talented and beautiful female teammates, for example.
You never stop, do you? I noticed they said the other clan is pretty good, too. Should we be worried?
We can take them! We're on a winning streak! We can't stop now!
You're unusually chipper today, Tao. What gives?
The other team's skill shouldn't intimidate us. We earned our right to be here, after all.
That's right, Sheena. I've got a good feeling about today's battle.
Hey, I recognize that voice. And that name. Are you the same Tao from my class?
Oh no, it can't be.
Sarito?
I knew it! Tao, I didn't know you were a gamer.
Yeah, so you play GB4 too.
As if. I'm only here because a friend of mine from another game asked me to fill in.
Who is this guy? Is he a friend of yours, Tao?
Yeah, sort of.
A friend, huh? More like I'm always saving this loser. Tao is the most pathetic guy in our class, and he's such a wimp! Oh no! I can't do that! He's always embarrassing himself! It's hilarious! He really can't do anything right. Can you, Tao?
Yeah.
Oh, I have another one. I was on his team during PE and he was so pathetic. Like, come on! Who has issues in PE?
Enough. I was taught it is bad manners to mock others for your amusement.
Oh, sure, my bad. Looks like your friends have to save your butt here too, huh, Tao?
Hey, jerk! What's the big idea bothering us?
Aw, don't get mad, little girl. It's just a game. Not like I sought you guys out specifically. I just came to see who we're up against in our match. Never expected I'd run into this guy. I'd say it'll be fun to beat you, Tao. But honestly, I bet a wimp like you won't even fight. What a sucker. Talk to you after we win, buddy.
Oh my god! I literally just met him and I already hate that guy!
Sorry, Lin. He's just someone from school.
What happened, Tao? You just let him walk all over you!
Yeah, I have trouble with that guy. When people are that mean to me, I just freeze up. I can't do anything. If he's gonna be in our next match, maybe I shouldn't fight.
No, I think that means you have to fight.
What? Why?
Come on, you aren't furious that he came over here just to intimidate you? You have to knock that bully down, Tao! Shut him up for good!
Yeah, tear that stupid jerk apart!
I am unfamiliar with that boy, but I'm confident you are the superior Gunpla builder. And if he's really our opponent, we should take this opportunity to teach him a lesson in manners.
I agree.
Guys.
Come on, say something! See, that settles it. You deploy with Tao and back him up. He'll need your help on this one. Third person should be...
I would also like to help Tao.
Good! No way we lose with you three on a team. Everybody ready? Great! Go get him!
Starting. this mobile suit has high stats. The next field.
Wow, you actually came. I thought you'd wuss out like always. I guess we're lucky it's just a small fry like you.
Everyone's counting on me. Even though it's him. I have to try.
Are you okay, Cal?
Yeah, I'm okay. I think I can do this.
Come on! just as bad in the game as you are in school! You really thought you could beat me? At, you know, anything? Oh, your fighting is so sloppy. You sure you're even trying? Oh, man. How boring. You should just quit, Tao. Save us both the trouble. GB4 is such a pain anyway. I wouldn't even be wasting my time with Gunpla if my friends didn't beg me to join them. And your clan! Oh my god! You really joined a clan battle even though you knew you'd lose? It's laughable you thought you had a chance!
Yeah.
What's that? If you want to say something, say it. Oh, who am I kidding? You'll just whimper and apologize like you always do!
Stop it!
Huh?
Gunpla and my friends! Stop making fun of them!
What?
You can push me around all you want! But I won't let you make fun of them! They're better than you'll ever be! Saruto! Fight me!
Wait! Hold up! I was just playing around, man! Why are you taking this so seriously? It's embarrassing, dude!
No! You should be 100 times more embarrassed by the way you act! Saruto's team!
Congratulations, Tao. You should be proud.
What are you talking about? I won because you two were there. I should be thanking you. Thank you, Lilin. Thank you both.
job, Tao. That was awesome.
You really stood up for yourself out there, man. We watched the whole thing.
You were amazing, Tao. The way you put that boy in his place was quite satisfying.
I love...
What?
I love fighting by your side, Tao. You have taught me many things.
It took courage to fight for Gunpla and your friends. I won't forget that lesson.
Oh, right. You scared me there.
Oh, yeah? What did you think she was going to say, Tao?
No, we are not going there. She's right, though. I was practically cheering when you stood up to that guy.
I really didn't even mean to freak out on him like that. It feels weird to be complimented for it.
You should be proud of your fight today. And not just Tao. You two were excellent as well.
You know what? You're right. Let's keep this up and win the other clan battles.
Oh, sure. Now you get your confidence back. I guess you've earned it this time.
This is the mission desk.
They say people who aren't distinct die. So I'll try to make this broadcast extra clear and concise. It's Rico with another GB4 update. Thanks for stopping by again, mister.
Thank you. And may I just say, you are charming as always, Rico. Why, if you weren't digital, I'd ask you out to dinner.
And if you were an AI like me, I might accept.
I guess some love just isn't meant to be.
So, today is the third match of the clan battles. The lineup has been announced, and it looks like a clash between two strong clans.
It does. With such an even match, this kind of battle usually comes down to trust and communication between teammates.
I can't wait to see how these teams perform. It's sure to be exciting. I'm cheering for both sides on this one. Get out there and do your best.
Okay, time for the next match. And I think it's about time I step back into the limelight. So, how about an all-star team of me, Lynn, and the lovely Sheena?
Gross. No thanks. Sheena? You okay?
Huh? Oh, I apologize. It's nothing. I was simply lost in thought.
A long face doesn't suit you, cute stuff. Why don't we go on a mission to cheer you up?
Please, Mashima, we're in the middle of a clan battle. You'll have to save your jokes for another time.
Ooh, shut down. I'm serious, though. I mean, sure, at first it was just flirting, but...
We meet again, my boy. You've done well since our last battle.
Who is this, and why is he ruining my moment?
He's a big shot clan leader we battled a while ago. Shoot, what was his name?
Call me Chaos. It's true, I am the leader of the Freedom Fleet Clan, but I am also a humble Gunpla builder like anyone else.
Okay, so what does someone like you want with us?
A second chance. I asked your friend here to join my clan once before, after our first battle, but he turned me down. I told you I'd be back.
You what? When did this happen? How come nobody tells me anything?
Wow. Sad to part ways after such a brief time, but congrats on the offer.
Hey, don't you encourage this?
You all seem to get along so well. It's almost a shame to break you up. So, what do you say? Have you reconsidered my offer?
There, see? He still says no!
Of course he does! You think he'd really abandon us now? We'd never forgive him if he switched sides while we were ahead!
I see. My apologies. It seems I underestimated how loyal your little group is. But you'll find I'm nothing if not persistent. You'll change your mind eventually.
Good riddance! And don't come back! We should hang up some garlic or something.
Garlic? Wait, does that help with Gunpla?
No, that's not what she... Never mind.
What's up, Sheena? You still look zoned out. What? Were you hoping he would leave?
That's not funny, Tao. You are acting pretty weird, though. Is something wrong?
It is almost time to begin.
Shoot, you're right. The mission's starting and we didn't even pick our team yet. Who's in?
Would it be all right with everyone if I joined in for this battle? I think I can handle it.
You sure? You seem a little off today.
I'm fine, I promise. It's just important to me that I play today if no one else minds.
Okay. If you say you're up for it, we trust you. So then the others should be...
Would you two care to accompany me for this mission?
Okay.
Shut down again. Oh well, I'll get my chance to impress you eventually. Good luck out there.
All right, that's our team. Go get 'em!
Thank you for agreeing to join me on a mission today. I hope it wasn't too selfish, asking to play one last game.
What do you mean, last?
I can't... Due to family circumstances, my ability to spend time playing with you all is coming to an end. I may not be able to see you again after this battle is over.
I will miss you if you leave you before, Sheena.
Oh, Lillian. I feel the same. But this is how it has to be. I am unable to choose my own path. and must accept the one laid out before me.
I understand.
Swimmingly.
Seems very strong.
Always done what my family asked. Always kept myself apart from anything that didn't fit the plan. I thought it was for the best. But since discovering GB4 and joining this new clan, looking at them, I wonder if what I'm really feeling is duty or my own fear. Even if it is just a game, the friendships they're building here are real. They support each other, learning and improving together. Fully committed to this shared dream, this journey. And then there's me, always sitting on the sidelines. I wish I could be a part of it with them. another wave?
Sheena?
I'm all right. I can handle myself. You focus on your fight down there. I can't believe I let them get so close. No! So that's it then. I guess it's fitting, me failing up here all alone.
But you are not alone, Sheena. I know what it is like to feel apart. But we are a team. We are friends. You don't have to face anything alone.
Thank you. Both of you.
Tao said that it was us who helped him to finally find his courage. Perhaps it is the same for you?
Maybe they're right. Maybe I don't have to do this alone. I really was trapped in my own head. I owe you my thanks, Leon.
You owe me nothing.
No, I mean it. What you said earlier made me realize something important. I've always been taught to keep myself apart. But my future was already set. And must be adhered to, even at the cost of all else. But thanks to you, I think I see now that it doesn't have to be that way. Sheena, I'm sorry for making you worry, but I have a plan now. And if there's one thing I'm good at, it's sticking to the plan. Now, let's finish this mission.
Congratulations.
Last battle!
You can't leave us, Sheena!
What is it? Maybe we can help.
I don't...
Okay, we might not be able to help with any super dramatic real-life stuff, but still.
No, I appreciate the thought. Just the fact that you all care means so much to me. You have given me the courage to face my problems head on. And so, I am going to remain in this clan.
Of course, you can stay forever.
I may be distracted while I discuss things with my family.
Of course, we're your friends. We've got your back.
I see that now. Thank you all so much.
So this means I've still got time to win you over?
never give up, do you?
Indeed he doesn't.
Oh well, at least it got you to smile.
I admit, I was wondering what was bothering you. Good catch, Lilin.
So, you will stay with us, Sheena?
Yes, of course. And thank you, as well. You and Lilin were there to save me in more ways than one today. I won't forget that. I may still struggle or become discouraged, but I will never feel alone in this clan again.
Unfortunately. This is the mission desk.
In order to build the future, we must change! Hey everyone! The clan battles are coming to an end, and our contestants have been whittled down to the final two teams!
Some clans saw a lot of growth, while others found areas where they need to improve. It's been a great season so far! For those still in the running, don't let up! You never know when your next opponent is going to throw something unexpected at you.
Good advice! There's still plenty of excitement left in this season! And now the final lineup has been announced! Gunpla fans, grab your popcorn! Gunpla teams, report to the lobby! Good luck!
Our last opponents are Nishiwaki Engineering.
Who's that?
Nishiwaki Engineering is an old squad that made a name for itself in Gunpla Battle. They're good, even for pros, and all of their members are top-level builders.
Wow, a famous team like that could make for an interesting match.
They weren't always famous. Not long ago, they didn't even have enough money to enter proper tournaments. But they never quit. They improved through trial and error, and eventually made it into the upper rankings. Careful, there are no pushovers.
You seem to know a lot about them.
I've never heard you talk about another team before. Why has this one caught your interest?
Yeah, is there like a super cute girl on their team or something?
No, unfortunately.
Hold on. I know that mobile suit. Is that you, Mashima? It is you, isn't it?
Who are you? Sorry, I never remember guys' faces.
What are you talking about? It's me, Yuki!
I'm kidding. Nah, don't be mad, Yuki.
Something seems different about you, Mashima.
Do you know each other?
Pardon my manners. I'm Yuki from Nishiwaki Engineering. Mashima taught me a lot back when he was playing with us.
Nishiwaki Engineering? Isn't that the pro team you guys were just talking about? Wait, Mashima was on a pro team?
Does that mean he actually is a pro builder? So that's why he's so good.
In fact, he brought the team together and helped lead us to the national championship.
Enough, Yuki. That's ancient history now.
Wait, you mean you haven't even told them about everything that happened? Mashima, I wanted to talk to you about that. Did you really leave because...
I said enough. There's no need to dig that up. Come on, a guy's allowed to have a couple of mysteries in his past, right? Just drop it.
The past, huh? If you say so, but just so you know, I've improved a lot since then. I'll be in the next clan battle as Nishiwaki's new ace. And I'll be waiting for you, Mashima.
Yuki's their ace now. Wow.
Mashima, you seem perturbed. Did something happen between you two?
Yeah. We didn't leave on the best of terms. Look, I normally don't care about big talk from other fighters, but I can't refuse a challenge like that. I need to be in that next match.
I would like to fight as well.
Hey, that's the spirit. Finally, the quiet girl speaks up. You're always so calm and collected. Good to see a little passion for once.
Passion might be pushing it.
She has seemed a little more proactive lately, though. Something on your mind, Lillian?
I have been learning many things, fighting in battles with you all. I want to keep learning. I want to keep growing.
Love the enthusiasm. I'd be happy to have you along. So, who's gonna be our third? You? Sounds good. We'll need an edge to beat these guys. All right, it's settled. Now, let's go see what we're up against.
Mashima, why did you leave your previous team?
You don't beat around the bush, do you? I'm afraid it's not a very entertaining story.
What do you mean?
It's stupid, is all. You really want to know?
Yes, I really do.
Oh, fine. If you're really so curious. Like Yuki said, I was our team's ace. And that was leading us to the Nationals. But no matter how hard we tried, we just couldn't seem to raise the money to get into the tournament. We were afraid we'd have to drop out. But then, a wealthy new sponsor showed up just in the nick of time.
So you were able to attend the tournament?
Oh, sure. Problem was, the condition for the money was putting a builder they nominated on the team. Which, of course, meant that one of the original members had to go.
And that was you?
Yeah, so just like that, I was off the team. It's fine. I was done with that team anyway. See? Stupid, right? Let's see this thing through!
The mission.
ace. Just leave this one to me.
The mission.
Mashima, you came.
Well, would have been awfully rude of me to refuse after an invitation like that.
I figured. You always have been too nice for your own good. Even when they were dragging your name through the mud, you didn't say a thing.
Why not?
It was supposed to be me who was taken off the team. But Mashima didn't want to force me out, so he resigned instead. So we made it to the tournament, but without our ace, we lost in the first match. People said that us leaving was all his fault, because he was too lazy to compete.
Is this true? You were lazy?
Sure, why not? Tournaments are a pain.
You never told me. You let us all just think we were bored of Gunpla. Even when I wasted the opportunity you gave me, you didn't say a thing.
You've been feeling guilty about that all this time? You always were too serious, Yuki.
I am serious. And that's why this time, I'm going to beat you. I am going to prove that I'm better now than I was. That I am better than you, Mashima. What's the matter, Mashima? What are you doing? I know you're better than this!
Come on, man. Just let it go. It was a long time ago, okay? Who knows if we'd have won if I'd stuck around.
Really? Then maybe you don't deserve to be here! You?
Are you okay, Mashima?
Well, that could have gone a little better than it did. You're always giving it your all, no matter what. To
To be honest, I'm jealous. Even Yuki's more fired up than I am. I wonder when I started thinking it was too much work to really try. I lost everything when I left that tournament. I don't know, it all just seemed so pointless.
If that's true, then why are you here? This world is pointless to you?
Hey,
you were the one who taught me not to stop in the middle of a battle! What?
Jeez. This really is ridiculous.
If I refuse to try, then why am I even here? Why compete at all?
Mashima!
Fine. You want to see what I can really do, Yuki? Don't forget, you asked for this! No more playing around!
Didn't I ever tell you to keep your trump card hidden? I did warn you, Yuki.
You still got it, after all.
Nah, I would have lost on my own. I only won because my new teammates were there to help me.
Impressive results!
I can't believe it! We beat Nishiwaki Engineering! We won all our clan battles! You guys did great!
You were excellent, Mashima! Is that how you play when you're actually trying? It's quite a sight.
Wait, was that a compliment, babe? In that case, I'll have to give it my all more often.
Why do you always have to ruin the moment? It's like a superpower or something.
Congratulations on your win, you guys. You earned it. This will significantly increase your clan rank, though. From now on, your opponents will be much tougher.
That's not a problem after today. I think I'm finally ready to get serious again. Besides, it turns out the rest of my clan is even better than I am.
So it seems. I'm glad you managed to find some real friends again. You seem happier. Plus, you're gonna need them the next time we fight. After all, Nishiwaki Engineering needs to get its revenge after this defeat.
Real friends.
He's right, though. This was fun. And you guys really have been great. But still, I'm not part of the clan, and we did have a deal. I'll understand if this is where you guys want to part ways.
What? Where'd that come from?
Oh, it's just, I know you only let me join because you were down a player. Now that the tournament's over, I can go if you want.
You don't have to worry, Mashima. You're already a member of the team in my book.
You really can turn weirdly serious at the strangest times, Mashima.
Right? Who knew you were secretly a giant dork this whole time?
Aw, come on! Yeah, yeah, get your laughs in.
This is the mission desk. Coming!
That one's super strong!
This is them coming!
Keep up with me, okay?
Well, they look pretty tough.
Finish coming!
Keep up with me, okay?
Keep an eye out for those targets.
Here comes the enemy ace!
Complete! Sort of new type? Thank you.
to keep up with me, okay?
This is the mission desk. Coming!
Here it comes!
They look pretty tough.
Cleared!